parents, students, and teachers, greetings to you all. During the weeks of March 15th to March 27th, AIS held its annual Sports Week events. Unfortunately, due to the pandemic, we weren't able to have you all here with us. However, we had lots of videos and photos which we would like to share with you. We hope you enjoy.
For the ECDC just concluded sports day. In the third position we have light, in the second position we have water, and the ECDC house team of the year is fire. Thank you for other teams that participated, and see you next year. Bye.
The following are the results for the concluded sports day. PYP, and in the first position we had earth, and in the second position we had air, and in the third position we had water. And I would like to congratulate all the participants who took part in this sports day. Thank you very much. Enjoy your holidays.
Thank you. on, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Hey, yeah. Hey, hey, okay. Okay, now, now we catch, now we catch.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay,
fine,
go.
Ah, nice, Tony.
Yes.
Tony.
Yes.
Yeah.
These are the results from our sports day, the secondary sports day results. In third position, the house team of the year, we have Water. Second position, the house team of the year, we have Light. And the secondary house team of the year, in first position, we have Air. Well done to Air, Light, and Water, and the rest of the houses, that's Earth, Metal, and Fire. Well done. Don't give up. We meet again next.